For this run, you'll be carrying two prototypes, a vehicle motor and a backpack pouch, all the way to Lake Knot City's Southern Distro Center. They're the works of a certain junk dealer and his artist lady friend. Since these are both prototypes, they're not cleared for chiral printing. Not until Bridges has evaluated their potential. Can't help but appreciate the desire to help out. Who knows? Maybe you'll end up using their gear in the field. You can use those little darlings to stun your enemies and give yourself some breathing room. Just equip and toss. They'll trigger on contact. They deliver a shock that should incapacitate every living thing within the blast radius. Living only, though. They won't do you any good against VTs.
This one's for you.
Yeah.
Looks like a way through.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Contaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off? Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available. Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Sam, don't know if you're aware, but you can customize your pack in your private room. Why not give it a try? Thank you.
still got it.
Weapons detected. Delivering cargo.
There were bound to be a few scratches, but looks like I was wrong. Can you make it official? Whenever I mention your name to my partner, he gets all excited and starts talking about how much he wants to meet you. He's pretty interested in the Chiral Network, too. Totally on board with it and everything. But I'm still having trouble wrapping my head around it. I guess what I'm saying is that I'm okay with trying it out, just without any of the extra strings. If that's an option. If it is, then... would you mind doing the honors?
Sam Bridges! Welcome to our summer home by the falls.
Oh, well, thanks for making the trip. I've always wanted to meet you. I know what you're thinking. Is that an otter on my head, or am I just happy to see you? Well, both. Actually, the otter's a member of the weasel family. I have weasels in my family, but... enough about my brother.
Man, you are tough. Hey, did you know that otters can survive without land?
Oh yeah, they eat, sleep, even give birth, all in the water. The only thing they can't do in the water is drown. Because they're such good swimmers, eh? Wow, you laugh about as much as this guy. Hey, by the way, you should have this. It'll help you on your way. Yeah, don't worry about me. I've got an otter one. Come on. Come on, otter one? That's pretty good. Come. Oh, man, you're the only audience I've...